A little bit of rest. Did you not drink enough when you were biking? Always with you a bottle of water or a smoothie or some other thing with water. When you're biking, also forget not to take a bit of food with you, that you don't want to be on the carb. So fine in nature. Plants and birds around you, the grass, so fine. But the cars, the people, not hearing something, but making disappointed in humankind. Quick now, or quick thing. So surprising to me. But people always think that they're so smart. People smart? Are you kidding me? People have to learn anything. People can do mostly nothing themselves. They have to learn anything, and they always need words to understand something. So God bless you. No hard feelings. That makes you not a bad person, or you be stupid or. And then people that think that they're being extremely smart. People that can do Harvard. They're thinking always that they're not anything better than other people. People of Harvard. I have a newsflash for you. You don't know anything, and sometimes you have to also to accept that you make a mistake. That you've been a human, and you've been not a god. Even though you have an IQ of 190 or 200, and even sometimes you make a mistake. I can understand that it being hard for you, that you have make less mistakes than most people. And how more times you've been right, how more times you have a hard time to accept that you have make a mistake. Make a plea and move forward. Evolve, learn from your mistakes and make not the mistakes over again, over and over. Humanity. Put that ego away. Make you irrational, make you stupid. Let you make the same mistakes over and over again. People. People. Show for once that you've been intelligent. Stop making excuses for anything. Make a plea. Move forward. ninety-nine percent of the times that you've been upset about something, business. When people say something that you know, but you don't want to change. And that is an insanity. It don't matter or you make a mistake. The thing that matters is that you make a plea. Stop doing it and go further with your life. Live in the moment, not in the past. And I know it is hard. It's hard. I'm sometimes extremely problems with that. Well, it have a photographic memory. And I can't remember anything that's been done to me in my life. And I don't can forget or forgive. On some people. I have a hard time to forget. Or forgive. Some people. Rapists. Murderers. Some belief systems, some things that don't deserve respect. How respect the violent ideology of a rapist or child molester? Nobody. Nobody wants to do that. Nobody wants to molest other people. Nobody wants to molest or rape or torment other people. Nobody wants to forgive these people or be not lie to me. With if you been the victim in this scenario, somebody raped you. Won't you then forgive the rapist? Or somebody have murdered your children? Won't you then forgive the murderer? I think not. So, examine always or come to right the position of the victim. Remember the victim's point of view. It is not so cute. It is not right. It is not fair. So stop it. Stop it for once. And stop it now. And place yourself in the position of the one that been abused. Examine it always on the right side. Treat others like you want to be treated. And don't put that blinders up again. Being rightful, being peaceful to any living creature. Humans be not the only creatures on this world